Today on Mom to Mom, we've got a cool and refreshing replacement for those water balloons. It's summertime and those kids really love to play outside with those water balloons. The problem is they're expensive, messy, and it's hard to fill. So this replacement that we have for you today is the opposite of all those things. It's cheap and it's wonderful. And I call them sponge water bombs. The reason why is because it's sponges and they look like little balloons that you just throw at one another. So here's how you make them. So basically, I went and bought 8 sponges so I can cut them up and make these sponge water bombs. So what you wanna do is take one sponge and cut it into 6 pieces, individual. So what you're gonna do is just cut along each edge and make 6 of them. You can pair them with different colors if you want to, kinda like what I did. And then you line them all up into 6 pieces and then layer it with another 6. And then you're going to take a rubber band or string, whatever works best for you, and then kind of bind them all together. And now you're ready to play with your nice little sponge water bombs. You just get a bucket of water. You can get one for each kid or just one for them to grab out of it. Throw these in there, send your kiddos outside and let them have at it. The thing is they'll never run out of these puppies. They might run out of water though. Moms, we hope your kids enjoy this lovely summer activity and we'll see you on the next Mom to Mom.